This video is about to post an GIF on YouTube community. Now, the best way to post an GIF on YouTube community is through desktop. And on your channel, you need to go to community, then tap image to start uploading your GIF from your device. And your GIF should have a certain aspect ratio to get uploaded on YouTube. And when posting your GIF, you can edit it, add more GIFs, and also add a description on top of it. Now, you can also use GIFs on image post, and you just need to ask the community a question, then upload the GIFs as the options or choices. In addition, you can send your GIF posts, and after posting them, you can still edit them, add comments, and also share them. And to delete your GIF post, you need to tap these three dots and go on to delete your post. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on YouTube and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.